did say there's a cat in the house and to not let the cat out.
So okay.
There he
is. Don't mess with the animal.
Yeah. Alright.
So.
Let's pull up this.
I see they enclosed. The carport and made this thing. This is a nice little area. Bonus room area.
So three bed, two bath, over half an acre. 1,500 square feet.
What's what house the okay. Okay.
Nice shower area.
I'm on Zoom for some reason. Zoom lens. See, if we painted our sleigh bed white, it would look like that. I've been dying to paint some furniture.
Another kitty.
Cat!
Oh,
okay. They don't jump on you, Jaden.
I thought there was just that one.
I feel like I'm walking in on somebody.
Oh, there's a plague doctor on the TV. I saw.
Yeah, I've seen it. Okay, so this is what they turned into an office or something. This would have been one of the bedrooms.
You need to go out there and sit in the truck. Don't stop.
Here's the other. I like how they done that. Look, Jaden, this is how the bed I expected yours to look like. Isn't that cool?
What, with the color?
No, the bed itself, with the drawers and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
It
smells like Debbie cakes in here.
It's a candle, like pumpkin or something.
And the smell in here reminds me of this birthday cake Debbie
shower
used to get.
Yeah. No tub.
Remember those long stick ones? I don't know. That used to brush?
Okay.
That's what it
reminds
me of. Okay. I like that
desk. That's pretty cool. Yeah. What kind of?
Where's Levi?
Where's Levi?
He's in here.
Okay, come in here, Levi. He'll be touching everything.
Especially
his
kitten. Oh, here. Yeah, it's got a kind of free floor out
there. So, would this not have room for my washing machine and dryer? Or you'd have to take all that down?
Yeah, the washing machine come over here and the dryer sit down right there.
No, you'd have to take all that down, though.
Yeah, I'd have to take the shelving and have to come
over. What is that thing? That's a bag.
I don't know, son.
Oh, here, this is where they also this. Okay, so they split the carport in half basically, and done this. This is a good place for Jaden. There's the cat's room.
And the litter box.
It's a big closet though. This is one of them beds like I was talking about getting. I used to have one like this when I was a kid.
It's pretty strange in here.
It's pretty cool, I think.
It's like literally I'm walking in like an arrow hallway.
Mm-hmm.
The yard's fenced in.
Yeah, it said the yard was fenced in. And that building out there.
It does look like it's on a concrete slab.
Yeah.
That'd be fun to. You know, they got a Jeep and all back there, so a roll off should be able to drive up there.
There's the doggy.
Yeah. Big old husky.
Yeah. So you can't really go look at the building, I guess.
I thought I saw a husky out here.
Yeah.
This is a cute little kitchen thing.
Levi, quit.
Come on, baby. Come on.
I like it.
Yeah, the seats swivel out.
Oh, cool.
I've seen it on the pictures.
Oh, heck yeah.
Like this. It comes out like that. Mm-hmm. See? Like you're at one of them restaurants.
Yeah.
No, this is not our house or anything.
I'm so interested in the cats because they're a living thing.
Stop, please.
Yeah. You.
Stay back here. They've got a dog like this. Stop. Please mind.
Hey, puppy. Okay, so there's the garage. You get a sense of the size of the garage, Jerry. Hang on, baby.
And the garage is like coat finished, so they're gonna paint it for you.
And the attic's in the garage. Hang on, Levi. Levi's just gonna take off on his own, apparently.
Yeah, and I've been told him to come here.
Levi, come here.
Okay.
So that's handy when you're fostering, you got a firefly. They got outlets up there.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
So we can see where we put all my Christmas decor.
Yeah.
Hang on, baby. Okay, so we're just looking at a model home. Come here, Levi. Hey, you got to stay in with us. Come here. He's just running off everywhere. So, yep, this is how it is when you build a home. My parents built a home when I was 11, and this is the smell I remember.
Jennifer, there's Chizza.
Oh, yeah, that's it. The stone.
See, it's got the grass.
Okay, yeah. The stone up underneath the, okay. Is it like stacked stone or something?
I thought it was brick.
Yeah,
the one
from the little picture.
That was MLS, it was the, whatever photo, model photo they have for one that's on the MLS. It's something like that.
Yeah. That's a curved closet. Look at that closet right there. It's kind of like a curve. Right there.
Yeah.
And here's their, this would be the bathtub. Yeah, there's nails and stuff, so don't be running around. Y'all didn't expect hoodlums to be bringing coming along with the kids.
Yeah, it's quite all right with us. Let's see if I can pull up a photo of the interior room again.
It's outside.
Look at them, actually. They didn't run off a little
bit. Yeah. With those vaulted ceilings. And vaulted ceilings in the master bedroom here, too. Don't run, baby. There's a shower area. This is where the vanity stuff goes and the toilet.
So this is how messy the structure is.
And this would be a, this is a closet.
This is the master.
Okay. So just a shower in the master and no bathtub? Apparently.
A lot of the basic models are in.
Yeah. And here's a closet, Jerry.
Big walk-in closet.
That's the light switch. Don't touch that stuff.
Yeah, walk-in shower and then in the secondary
bathroom. Okay. Okay.
Nice sidewalk right by side.
Yeah.
Y'all just saw the front, right? All the way to the back corner. Y'all can follow me so I
can show you the whole thing. Somebody lives right here in town. Okay. It goes all the way to the back corner. Okay. Are you allergic to grass? Supposedly he is, but we got to get him rechecked to see. It's been a couple years since he's been checked.
Stop. Get over here.
We'd want to do a privacy fence just in the cleared area, probably.
That would be a privacy fence. Are there certain restrictions on
it? It said no chain link fence, I think, didn't it?
No chain link fence, but a privacy fence.
It's fine.
6 foot tall, perfectly fine. Levi, where's your mama at?
They can lower them, so if it's an issue.
Okay. Levi, why?
Uh-oh, it's locked.
Uh-oh, it's locked. No, you're fine. I'm just videoing for memory, basically, to go back and go, oh, yeah, I didn't remember seeing that before.
Yeah. All right.
We got a little piece of carpet so we can wipe our feet right here.
Come back here and wipe your feet off.
Mr. Davis, right here.
Let me turn on the light for you.
At least the air's on, huh?
Oh, yeah, it feels nice and warm.
Ooh, this one feels like it's finished.
It is finished. That's what she said. Here's another piece of carpet.
Oh, yes.
All right. Oh, yes. Jaden, just calm down.
Oh, yes.
Let me see what this front room here is. Oh, this goes out here. This ain't a front room. Jerry, here's the garage. Okay. No, you're not. You're not going to check out rooms.
Oh, here.
Yeah, okay, so here's a hall light and this tub's deeper than the one we have. Isn't it? It's deeper than the one we have.
Oh.
Comes up higher.
Yeah, I like the countertops.
It's soft close. It looks like soft close.
No,
it ain't. That ain't, but... Let me see. Did you already get... What is this? Oh, this is the wash machine and dryer area. Okay, really cool. It's got the blinds on it. Mm-hmm. This is probably the one. This is the one Daddy wants.
I love this one, too. I agree. I can't point. I agree.
So this would be one of y'all's rooms.
Yeah. It's quite small. I think I like this room.
Well, I don't know which. Daddy's lifting the garage door out there or something.
Uh-oh.
Here, watch out. He's right here. Oh, isn't that cool?
Okay. What about, did they come with remotes to go in your vehicles?
Two remotes, yep.
Okay. What's this right here?
That's called your drum hold.
Yeah, so you don't hit the water here.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, Levi.
Safety.
I didn't go in to look at the kitchen or anything yet.
Very big living room.
And what's coat closet? This is the master. Wow. So this is the one my husband wants us to get built. And there's a closet here. It's really big. I mean, like really big in here. Oh, vanity. And me. Okay. And what is that for? That's kind of ridiculous. I don't know what to do about that. And this is the shower. You get a better sense of what it looks like so that it's not reflecting. Goodness. Okay. Granite. No running. We told y'all on the way. No running, Mr. Davis.
Can I run in this room?
No, you can't run, Jaden.
This, to me, I love this one too. Do you like it?
Yeah. So long, stainless steel appliances. Since they are, I mean, yeah, I like this one just fine. Whirlpool. Oh, cool! It's already got a plug up there for whatever reason that is. Oh, microwave, I reckon. And this is how the refrigerator is. We have a refrigerator though, so I don't know what we're gonna do about that. Pantry. Okay. Dishwasher. And it comes with a, hey, Jerry.
Let it go.
It has a garbage disposal. And this is how this works. See, I can actually use this one just fine without getting the other one I was going to get. But that's a garbage disposal. I'll rebuild them. Mm-hmm. Get a new kitchen table for sure.
This is a whole lot bigger.
Yeah, let's just get this one, I guess. Yeah, I like it. Even that's even plugged in.
$1,500 a month.
Yeah.
The sign in your lot too, if you want to. With you guys behind the sign.
Okay. So the garage will be on the right.
Yep. And here you can see how much space will be between you and your neighbor on the third.
Okay, yep.
Like I said, you know,
oh, yeah.
Right. So, this has a couple options in the backyard. If y'all want to just fence it where it starts to drop off right here.
Yes, ma'am.
Still a good size.
Yeah, this here would be perfect right here. For having a place.
Yep.
Like I said, or you can continue fencing the whole thing and put a deck here. Because all of this is yours.
Actually, you can go this way.
Okay, yep. Take a nice little stroll.
There you go.
Yeah, down to the park.
There you go.
Boom.